Hey YouTube, Untamed here. So I figured I would give you guys a look of the Land Cruiser in the bubble bath today. So nothing different, of course, than that Tacoma one. So if you guys remember when we had the Yakima Warrior roof basket on before, it was too tall and it wouldn't even fit in here. Therapeutic about watching your vehicle get washed. I thought it was weird to say. Hopefully I'm not the only one that feels that way. It's even more therapeutic to actually do it by hand, I would argue, but it's still nice. So this car wash, they're pretty expensive to be honest, but if you live in the Seattle area, everything is expensive. So per wash, you're looking at about $16 for the best one, which is a ton. Like back in Wyoming, you can pay like $11 and it'd be the best one, or sometimes even $10. So it really does depend on where you live, of course. But it is a good wash. Not to mention if you buy in bulk, if you buy like 10, you get 3 free here. So there are ways to make it a little bit cheaper if you come here often, which, as you guys have probably picked up by now, I do that. Discotheque action. You guys are gonna think I'm a sucker for punishment. Last week I was shooting that video of the Tacoma and Land Cruiser here in the pouring rain, and now today I'm getting blasted by a car wash. see how she looks. Came out looking good. A little wet still, of course, similar to how the Tacoma came out, but you know, when it comes to a touchless wash, you can't expect perfection by any means, but it's as close as you can get, in my opinion, so definitely pleased with it. Not to mention, I mean, most people will bring a microfiber towel and, you know, do a little touch-up drying after the fact. Being here in Washington, it's gonna rain in like 14 seconds, I'm sure, so I'm not gonna get too sporty with it for now. So it didn't have a whole lot of bugs up front. As you saw, it wasn't really too dirty going into it, but came out nicely. What do you guys think? Without the roof rack, still looks good, huh? I do like the fact that it kind of made the Heritage Edition unique, a little more special, if you quote unquote. Even if it is just like a $500 Yakima roof basket, I did like the fact that it was unique to the Heritage. But like you saw there, I mean, even going into car washes, it just can't fit. So it's just another reason to keep them off. The one that I would end up getting, as you guys I'm sure are aware, there is one called Prinsu, a company called Prinsu that you can get. Much more lower profile, so it doesn't stick up. It's not just a giant basket stuck on the back of it. It's no kidding, more of a low profile all the way across, which I think would look a lot better. But at any rate, guys, already made this too long of a video, but still wanted to share the love and give the same exact experience with the Land Cruiser here. Tell me what you think. Till next time.